Welcome back with another video. In this video, I will show you how to fix the low FPS lagging on FIFA 19 on your PC Windows 10 or 11. So if in this you want to fix the problem, I will tell you every step in my this video. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch the complete video, follow the steps, hope you will able to fix it. Let's watch the video.